selfishly trashed everything that was left between. She's like, you know what, sounds unhealthy to me. 6 months, 8 days after we live, still stuck on a failed romantic mess. Still got a grip, it just wasn't happening. Well, no shit, you think it's right, chose to be. I tried damn near it all just to make believe that we never traded her back on April. Don't you ever forget what you said to me.
Putting my pride aside to tell you that
wanted to see you again. Can't face this emptiness. This distance is for a remedy. But I'm still loving you, see. Can't feel this space in between. Is that what you do when I refuse to say love and just meet up with you?
I just wish I had done.